So we won't just show this to anyone because it comes with a little bit of explanation.
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, so wine itself, kind of the alcohol sterilized product. In this manner of winemaking, you see the grapes, you smell the grapes, you feel the grapes.
Yeah.
And it just adds to being in touch with the product you're making. So not a lot of wineries actually do it this way.
Yeah.
So these are open fermenters. Naturally, a layer of carbon dioxide actually forms on top of the skin so that there's no